How are the Yorkshire County Cricket Club, how are they going to regain their reputation? How are they going to solve this problem? How are they going to get rid of this sort of racism that seems rife within the club? What are they going to have to do, Monty?
Well, they've obviously, you know, appointed, you know, Lord Patel, and he's got a huge job on his hand to bring the community together, to bring back confidence, you know, amongst the public, to think that, you know, Yorkshire is a county, you know, that you know, breeds diversity and inclusivity. So he's got a massive job, you know, to convince, you know, the wider public and the sponsors as well, you know, who've pulled out. So there's a huge job for him. But I think at the moment they're going to probably, you know, wait on the, you know, parliamentary hearing on November the 16th, where, you know, Azim Rafiq will be given parliamentary, you know, privilege to give full details, openly speak about whatever he, you know, experienced throughout his time at Yorkshire. And there'll be no legal binding to that. So that will be very interesting to see how that goes. But also, you know, the ECB, you know, they'll be held accountable to, you know, make some stern decisions. As we know, the government have put some pressure on the cricketing governing body.